Yay! This is our day at High Park for the first time.